My first team as a kid was my family. I'm the eighth of nine children, and we would play soccer in the backyard. In high school, I started to actually do track and field and compete, and I won a couple state championships. And then I got a scholarship to college at Georgetown, and I ran there. I went after doing Spartan races, feel like I'm better at thinking on my feet. You know, that's a really important aspect of life.
Come on, that's right, you got love.
There you are.
Why settle for a blah life when you can live a long one?
You've been my trainer, my friend. You have just explosive energy.
Explosive.
Work towards, right?
I did a 200 meter race. Oh, believe me, you get a lot of wacky looks when you are running super breakout. My body wanted to run while I was pregnant. And I know that's not the case for everyone, but for me, it's just a part of who I am.
Maintain a winner's mindset to persevere through obstacles, establish excellent habits, set up your environment for success, treat yourself like a high-performance athlete, and watch your life soar to the next level. Choose to be your best self every day. Step fully into your true greatness, and you will be rewarded with a life that is better than you ever imagined, full of joy and contagious energy. And when you live a life on fire, you will light up the people around you and inspire them to live to the max too. What a stellar gift to give yourself and the world. You at your best.